Hello and welcome to this new video, where we'll show you how to reset the Adblue warning light and the starting impossible message on your Peugeot using your Klavkarr Car Diagnostics Scanner. Here we have a 2019 Renault Clio Blue DCI. The Adblue warning light is on in my dashboard along with a message saying the engine will be locked in 0 miles. I chose to refill the Adblue tank at a service station using the Adblue pump. However, the warning light and message are still displayed on my dashboard, so I decided to use my Car Diagnostics Scanner. To begin, we need to locate the car's OBD2 port. It is located right by the pedal assembly. Plug in your Klavkarr. Plug in your Klavkarr. Then turn on the ignition. How to connect to EOBD-Facile. Launch the EOBD-Facile application. In the connection menu, select your Klavkarr device to connect via Bluetooth. Enter your vehicle's brand here, Renault. Then the model, Clio 5 of 2019. Make sure the ignition is on and tap It's Done. How to clear the Adblue warning light with Klavkarr 210 and 310. Tick both the engine ECU and the urea dosing ECU and press Next. You'll see one or more fault codes under the urea dosing ECU. Select it. Select Diagnostics, then Trouble Codes. You'll see the fault codes linked to the Adblue warning light and their meanings. Start erasing the code by tapping Clear, then OK. When pressing Yes, you can save this diagnostic session to your history. If not, press No. The Adblue warning light should now be gone from the dashboard. How to clear the starting impossible message with Klavkarr 210 and 310. Go back to the main menu. Tap Change ECU and choose the engine ECU. Go to Diagnostics, then Special Functions. Scroll through the functions. Tap Execute in front of SCR Outlet Ammonia Leak Meter. Make sure the ignition is on and tap OK. Once the operation is completed, click OK. To ensure the reset is properly applied by the vehicle's ECUs, switch off the ignition and wait a few minutes before restarting your car. ¶¶